Hi, it's Paddy, and welcome to day 53 of the Daily Do. One of the many and varied benefits of being aware of yourself and writing you down in a daily journal is being able to look back and see the unbreakable and unquestionable link between energy and inspiration. Our mind is the burning furnace that drives all our actions, and I can read the times when I was on fire and the slumbering ember days of inane distraction. We're fueled by infinite passion, and when tapped, we seem to need never rest. But when we're a round hole square peg pushing, it feels like we're banging our heads on brick walls at best. We say we're fired up when we strike upon this gold. And it's not a young man's game, it's an inspired person's game, I'm told. The difficult point for all of us comes when we know the energy is within us, but we feel too tired to reach. The slump of doing what we must, the toll that takes its sleep. I can watch myself surrender to this draining, sort of tired beige, or play some music, read or run, release me from the cage. If you like being tired and uninspired, that's fine, knock yourself out, but I hate that mud-clad mantle. The me not being what I'm about. It's in 3-second windows that we choose the fire or the fog, the bristle of us becoming or the stale sleep of the slog. The upward spiral, inspiration, fire and passion rise from doing what inspires you. So do it, or it dies. The energy of the mind is the essence of life. Aristotle knew that what we think is how we thrive. So focus on what thrills you. It's you alone that knows your heart. Choose today to fire up the engine room and start. Play your music loudly in the centre of your soul. Taste the food. Dance your dance. Just do you on full. Doing what you love is nature's way of lighting up, transcending tiredness and overfilling that half-empty cup. So today, do what you love and see your energy abound. It's you doing you, the endless fuel in the everlasting now. Please subscribe in the box below or email me at paddy@thedailydo.co, and I'll see you tomorrow on The Daily Do.